I'm here. I call it Fish and Chip Beach, the Tararu store. I haven't ordered fish and chips, so I've got longer than 10 minutes. I don't know who that was. Woo! So far I've found a few little golden goodies. Not gold, obviously, quartz and quartzite. It's a really dirty piece of citrine. Chalcedony, I think. They seem to be all up along this edge here. I've got Mugwai with me. I think he's going to stick to my shade. Got the bucket. What I will do is put some water in this bucket so I can show you what I find cleaned. And then she sinks in the sand. Oh my gosh, no, I can't get to the water. Don't come in here, my geese. Come on, this way. This way, baby. He's wondering what I'm up to again. My plan is just to go around to that point there. Get up to the rocks very soon. Quite a busy road right next to me, so I apologise for that. That sorry's gonna do much good.
That's what it is.
Pieces. I'm gonna walk up the rocks on my back.
So pretty.
of shells. This is pretty interesting, actually, this one. There's kind of an eye on the end of it. And that piece at the end of it. Oh, Muggies, I dropped it. Good save, buddy. And that's a piece of jasper. Excuse me. It's another little red piece of jasper. Piece of broken up quartz. That might be citrine or quartz. Can't help it. I said I was going to go along there on the way back. Very cool. I think this, I don't know, I thought it was maybe an agate. See another piece of sea glass. It's quite big. It's just a brown piece. Oh, no, it's a little bit sharp. Cool, is that bubbling on the top? Am I going through? Glowing! Just thinking, still no agate, but I think I may have. Maybe. Just because I saw that, the stripe through the middle. But then it's jasper. This is definitely jasper quartz. They just absolutely glow along this beach. So beautiful. Look Glad I bought my bucket. Do you see that? Very white quartz. Don't usually see it this white. My guy's ahead of me, and that never happens. He's usually always waddling along behind me. Going in on his own little rock hound. Big. Wow, that's quartzite, quartzy. Mugwai, you can't go on there, you'll sink. It's mud. And it's salt water, you can't have a drink either. They're just sitting there. Dum de doo. Did I find a piece of chalcedony? It's crystallized quartz. Some water lying down there. How? Very cool. I like exploring new beaches. This is an interesting rock. Very much a conglomerate. It's big, huge. It's so heavy. I'm putting it in my bucket. It's a shell. It's another piece of chalcedony. Come on, Muggies. Looks like a little piece sticking out. This looks like an agate. Almost. Got excited. See the colour change there? So cool. Ooh, what's that? Wowee. I quite like this beach. It's gonna got me big muscles carrying it on back. Oh my gosh. This is an interesting little vein right there running up the back of it. Oh, I flipped it. Okay, I think this is citrine. Still getting them a little bit confused. It's the one that I just flipped. Quartz. Quartz. Oh, very cool. I see this one sticking out of the mud. Big chunk of jasper. Come on, muggies. He is doing very well, actually. Come with me everywhere today. Good shape on that. Chain, I think. Bring this back up now. Ouch. Oops, sorry. See that? That's quite cool actually. It's got different shades of green and colours through it, as well as the citrine. So it's got the translucency. Or opaque. Big chunk of quartz. That buck sounded like Mugwai's buck coming from across the road. Much sandstone, very pretty. My guys, I'll wait for you here. You see that glowing? It's a cool shape. Oh, monkey's coming. I thought he'd given up on me. Where am I looking? I am looking there. How close to the house? I don't know if I was zooming in to hold it out. Oh, I do. Try that again. Big little nugget. Hi, Max. Okay, let's go back to the car, darling. I hear you. There's a boat. Just came that way. Didn't quite get to the point like I said at the start, but I've done the work. I think Mugwai's struggling off the dog across the road. Alright, next to it. Aside from rocks, look at the size of this thing, and it's not damaged. Scallop? Is it scallop? I think. Come on, Maggies. White lines through it. White and black. I actually stopped for this bad boy. It isn't druzy. It looks like citrine. Three quarts. It's got sand filling in that gap. That's quite cool. Yay. New bucket. The mud's not going to let me have it, but it looks interesting. It's a little bit of jasper, I think. Jasper quartz. Conglomerate. It's got all the grey salt that might come off. So cool. Where's the original one? This one. I think it's pretty cool. Come on, muggies. Gosh, you camouflage as well. Again. Lower. Good boy, Maggie's can hear you coming. Hold on. train. Mugs. Okay, fine. I'm gonna stop it where I started. Hope you enjoyed that. I loved it. Had a great time. And I'll definitely be coming back. Thank you for watching. Bye.